Campers, I have a few important pieces of news to share. First, guess how much I paid for this top?
$100.
Wrong! $1,000! Okay! Next up, it's with thinly veiled jubilation that I announce my father, your leader, and the one-time judge of the Miss Panama Canal pageant, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, has quit Camp WWE.
Oh, no! Mr. McMahon? Was it something I said? Was it something I didn't say? Was it something I thought about saying but didn't because I got momentarily distracted by how bright all my clothes are? Tell me!
The reason he quit was because of Steve Austin. That little pain in the balls finally pushed Daddy too far. But I promise, Steve Austin's reign of terror over this camp is over. There's a new sheriff in town, and her name is Stephanie McMahon.
I was gonna talk to you about, like, a possible promotion.
You still have the same job.
Yes, my queen.